In this project, I'm going to demonstrate how to build your own IoT-aware postbox with the help of the idIoTware shield. This postbox alerts you about new envelopes dropped inside a postbox by the mailman. You will need the following things to get started: an Arduino Uno, idIoTware shield, ESP826601 programmed with ESP link firmware, one jumper to enable the CHPD pin, external 9 volts 1 ampere power adapter, USB cable to connect Arduino to computer, one postbox. We need to connect jumper to the CHPD pin header for the ESP to work correctly. Connect the ESP826601 module to ESP01 header on the top right, such that the antenna is facing outside. You can download the code from this link. The LDR light dependent resistor on the idIoTware shield is used as a sensor to detect a letter being dropped into the letterbox. The onboard WS2812 LED, addressable RGB LED on the idIoTware shield is continuously on. White color, which acts as a light source and reflects light onto the LDR. As soon as a letter is dropped into the postbox, there is an interruption in light. The light intensity on the LDR changes due to reflection. The Arduino continuously monitors the change in the value of the LDR, and when it notices a change in value, it sends an email. Here, we are using IFTTT to send a pre-configured email. So what is IFTTT? IFTTT is an abbreviation of if this, then that. IFTTT is a free web-based service that allows users to create chains of simple conditional statements called recipes, which are trigger-based on changes to other web services such as Gmail, Facebook, Instagram, and many more. Click on the link ifttt.com and sign up the account. Click on Create. We are using Maker and Gmail channel to trigger an event. If there is a new letter in the postbox, Arduino will send POST request to the Maker channel. If Maker then Gmail. If Maker event, new letter. Then send an email from abcd@gmail.com. once we upload the code in the Arduino. Place the Arduino with double-sided sticky tape inside the postbox. Make sure the whole button of the Arduino board is insulated from the metal areas of the postbox. Post the letter in the box and you will see the message, "New letter." Now it is your turn to experiment. With the idIoTware shield, the sky is the limit.